Lieutenant Governor's Lifetime Achievement Award, Ken Mitchell, Regina. For close to half a century, Ken Mitchell has had an immense impact on the arts in Saskatchewan through his writing and volunteer activities. He helped establish the Saskatchewan Writers Guild, serving as its first chair, and helped found the Saskatchewan Playwrights Center, the Playwrights Union of Canada, and Regina's Cathedral Village Arts Festival. He was also the founding editor of the literary magazine Grain. Ken has published 6 novels, more than 20 stage plays, and several film scripts. More recently, he has performed on the cowboy poetry circuit, as well as with musicians, storytellers, and even a barbershop chorus as theatrical partners.